But so I told him she doesn't believe me.
Wait, bagel.
He. Darling, unmute your mic. Wait, will you send the pic?
Ask Darla if she can hear me.
Will you send
some
pictures? Can you hear Chris? For me? Chris, she has to hear you ask, she said.
Wait, ask her if she can hear me.
Can you hear him?
Hello.
Darla, can you hear Chris?
Blah, 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 blah.
No, she can't hear you, Chris.
Wait, what do I ask her?
She says she has to hear you say that you want the pictures.
Wait, what? She wants to hear me say it?
Mm-hmm.
I was just playing about that, bro. What?
Chris. She said maybe, Chris.
I was just playing about that shit, bro. Tell her I was just playing, bro.
No, I'm not that worried with you, bro.
Darla, I was playing, bro. I was just playing, bro.
She said maybe, Chris.
Wait.
You got an old booty pic in your face.
You left to go play squads without me.
Well, yeah, you didn't want to freaking get back, though. So. I'm busy popping off now.
I'm playing squad still, no spill. Let's go, boys.
I died. I'm gonna get off, guys. Alright, peace out, Chris. Chris, unmute your mic. Right here? You're annoying, Chris. Oh no, he always does that. Xbox players be like, they never talk. You guys are playing squads? Oh, by yourself? Bro, alright, I'm just gonna go into the squad game then. That was funny, right?
Bagel, you actually told her?
Yeah.
Oh my.
It was a joke, though. Hey, Chris, now it's your turn to be like, hey, will you go on me? And see what she says.
I'm already dating her.
Swear. You're gay.
I had to do it for a bet, bro. $10. That's how I got this manic skin. Cause I got the recon extra doing. I was like, you want to make a bet for $10? I was like, yep.
With who?
And I, my friend. And that's how I got $10. So that's how I bought the manic skin. Oh my god. Nothing in my game is loaded, like. No way that guy didn't see me. No way, he's a default, bro. Oh, he didn't see me! Oh my god, he didn't see me! Oh, I hear Midas, so hell no. Give me a gun, please. Let's go, a pump and a chest. Give me minis, I swear. playing solo squads, by the way.
Aren't we all? Everybody plays solo squads because they took up skill-based matchmaking.
I'm dead.
Well, you got a gold pistol for me. These kids are bots. I did not see you, buddy.
Love you too, Gavin. My God, this kid's gonna come rush me. Why? Leave me alone, come on.
Trash cans. Chris, how much kills do you have in your solo squad match? I have a full squad right now.
I'm so alive, bro. Oh my God.
How much kills do you have in your solo squad match, Chris?
Zero. I can't see anything. I can't see my health. I can't see my loot, anything, but I'm still popping off somehow. I hear people. I'm gonna go rush them. I don't care if I die. Oh,
four. The game just started, though. Like, I just landed at Pleasant. Dummy. Oh, that's tough.
I'm rotating with chopper. Oh my God, you're so gay. Henchman.
There's blue ARs everywhere where I am.
Swear, bro, these henchmen are lasering me out with the chopper. I know, like, I actually cried when Jarvis got banned, but I love him. Like, I love watching him. Bro, it's like a joke, bro. Like,
oh my gosh, I'm insane, my guy. Everything put together. Bro, I'm cracked.
This kid literally launch padded away.
I have six kills, Ruben.
I cracked some kid and he freaking launch padded away. Oh my God, he's okay. He's right here. I'm gonna land on him. I'm on your booty butt. Oh my God, this kid laser the shit out of me.
I'm broadcasting. No. But I'm just trying to broadcast because and when I'm in my house I can't broadcast because my Wi-Fi is horrible. Like, because when I broadcast at my house I go up to 2 million ping. Chris, look, so this kid bounced me off the chopper, right? And I jumped, and then I jumped and then I shotgun him in the face, bro. It was sad.
Why is this kid playing like this, bro?
How's he playing? Like how Faceway did when he went against Mongrel?
You mean clicks? I'm mouse padding out. I don't have any mats.
No, I'm talking about when he went against Mongrel. He was horrible. He was just boxed up. That's why he clapped him.
All this kid is doing is freaking boxed up and
shit. No, clicks destroyed Sway. Sway is horrible compared to clicks. This guy tried to take my chopper, so I had to kill him. I was trying to no-scope him. Why? Oh. Alright, peace out. Chris, how much kills do you have?
Well, 3.
Okay, bet.
My god, this kid has freaking sky assault rifle.
You're actually going against real players?
Yes, bro.
Aha, bro, there's a real player right here.
These guys had Sky's assault rifle. Oh my god.
You died?
Yes.
Chris, watch my broadcast real quick.
Hold up.
I want to see if I can escape this kid. I want to see.
Dixie D'Amelio.
Oh, bro, I sniped some kid. He got rezzed. I had... How much kills did I have? Doesn't even need this. 7 kills.
And Gavin, are you still here?
I went back to... Oh, no, I'm back to lobby.
Wait, Gavin, are you here? Yeah. Oh.
Arena, Chris?
I'm down, bro. Who should I join? Wait, so you guys made a YouTube channel?
Never have I ever lied to my parents about where I was going.
Never have Team I Corrupted?
Yep. No, it's called, Corrupted. Corrupted Team. That's what it's called.
Wait, what?
Yeah, because Team Corrupted was already taken.
Some guy has Team Corrupt.
Always. Never have I ever. Wait, for real, who's Team Corrupt? Are they like, how many subscribers do they have?
It is. Team Corrupt.
We're Team Corrupted though, not Corrupt. Yeah, there's Team Corrupt, not Team Corrupted.
Gavin. What's the link on how do I set up the my clip to go to YouTube again or whatever?
You just share them to YouTube.
What's the link on how to do it, Gavin?
What do you mean, what's the link?
And Gavin said he's gonna send me a link on the video how to do it.
Ready up, Chris.
Oh my god.
When this quarantine first started, bro, I was flirting hard with Jade, bro. Like, the day that we went, when we had to come back, that we left, I mean, school, I was flirting hard with her once I found out. You don't know her. How do you know her? Wait, you said what? She's a model.
Yeah, she is.
So we're gonna get the videos over onto our phone. So how do we
Monday? I'll be back.
Yes, bro, how did? No, I did not know she was a model. What does she model on? She wears like butt pads or something like that. Yeah, but by Jade. That's what I'm just saying, like, that's her name. That's what they call her, but by Jade.
Chillin' in the backseat of my G-Rise, gonna go between her thick thighs like I'm Christian. Dog, my mom is always mad as fuck. Pull your dickies up, live my life with no regrets. Puta, I'ma eat the butt. Busted open in the Ford. Troca, my tios, troca. I gotta crack the windows open. Huela panocha, chicken tamales, yeah, we make them. Abuela, bake them. Don't ever disrespect the Raiders, fucking haters. And my homies at the kicking spot, doing TikToks. Neighbors always call the cops. Feature ratatatatas. Nike chocolate, make the bodies drop. Cha-cha-cha-cha-cha. I forgot to do the dishes, now my grandma wanna box. And these coca's always talking shit, yada yada yada. Said you pregnant and the baby's mine, bitch, I pulled it out. Only time you'll have my babies when I leave them in your mouth. Put right, get up on my front yard, boy, grrr. You're hella dumb, stupid, your eyebrows are fucked. Call your fucking brother, let that vato get jumped. Bitch, you dumb, stupid, your eyebrows are fucked. Yeah, you got your papers, but your feet fucking ugly, skoka. Listen, your baby dad's hella tripping. I'll beat his ass piñata, let you taste my horchata. Pito hot like a plancha, I can make you my sancha. Kiobole, mami, on your rag, you nasty. Fuck it, let's try it. They smell weed, get excited. Verga, Six Flags, your girl, wanna ride it. Abuela, tripping, she got cabrón, a virus. Did you clean your room, did you mop the floor? She want the face, she violent. Chilling in the backseat of my Jeep ride. Bust a webo in your girl's face, gave her pink eye. Dog, my mom is live my life with no regrets. Puta, I'ma eat the butt. Busted open in the Ford troca. My tío's troca. I gotta crack the windows open. When la panocha, chicken tamales. Yeah, we make them. I will bake them. Don't ever disrespect the Raiders. Fucking hater. You're on your rag. Big mad eyebrows. Don't match. Big sad. I'm not his dad. Stay mad.
Have you ever gone swimming and felt something brush against your foot? Was it seaweed? Was it a fish? Was it maybe a 20-foot crocodile?
That's why I don't like swimming that much. Like, in a
6-foot tail.
like a lake. I hate swimming in lakes.
I hope not. But they do exist. All over the world, crocodiles exist. And they are scary. And unless you respect them and their personal space, you could very well
Chris?
End up as a croc appetizer. So get your fishing boats and traps ready, because here are the 15 largest crocodiles in the world. Don't forget to smash the like button.
Daddy's back.
Figo,
you can play. Hold on, I need to do this.
Yeah, I'm gonna go AFK again. Then.
Let's scroll all the way over to Library. Select Library, and then go down to Applications. You will see Capture Gallery as the first option right here. Let's go ahead and select that. And let's go to Start. And then we have an option. All the different video clips and all the different screenshots we took. I'm gonna go over to Shared Factory. I have a clip on there that I want to go ahead and get on my phone so I can edit it further. And then I'm gonna go down to Video Clip, and I have it right down here. So I'm gonna go ahead and select this one right here. So I have the clip of that I want to get onto my phone. So how do we do that from here? On your PlayStation 4, you have an option called Share. Let's go ahead and hold down that share button on our PlayStation 4 controller. And it's going to bring up this screen here, asking us if we want to upload it to YouTube, Facebook, and Twitter. To get the video over onto our phone, we are going to want to go to YouTube. So let's go ahead and do that. And we are going to be able to download it from YouTube. And that's why this technique is so great. So let's go ahead and name it something just generic so we know what it is. Like Fortnite 1, Fortnite 2. Okay, so we have it named Fortnite 1. Let's scroll down to privacy. Now, we aren't going to want to upload this so everyone can see it, right? This is pretty much unedited. We just want this on our phone. So we are going
Gavin,
to go to private.
When I do that, when I link it, it says, what's it called? Email or phone, what do I do? It says, like, sign one account of all of Google. Sign with your Google account, what do I do?
Did it count?
With no injuries and safely relocated back to its natural habitat and away from the villagers.
And download it. So next we're gonna go ahead and do that. I'm gonna show you how to get it.
I'll do a different day. I'm tired.
Okay, so we're on our boat.
Chris, invite me.
Did I leave the party?
No.
And then let's go ahead and type in youtube.com.
Oh.
And then on the top right, there's there's three little dots.
Of wild crocs was in decline. After the crocs reached adolescence, they were relocated to larger facilities, but researchers noticed that one of them was outgrowing the rest of the crocs exponentially.
Tick-tock, tick-tock, tick-tock.
Share and tell your friends.
Fuck. Oh shit. I'm dead, bro. My keyboard's coming in 2 days. Let's go.
You want to hear my song, Chris?
Yeah.
Your highness chilling in the backseat of my G-Rise. Gonna go be
heard that one.
Regrets.
That guy's doing a dance. We are both platan. Oh my god, people are really landing. Look at that.
Land over here, land over here.
Right.
Lil Moco. He's funny, bro. I used to watch him every day of my life.
That's Lil Moco?
Mm-hmm.
Isn't that the guy that did We Are Both
Platanito? Yep. Mm-hmm. Know how he does that, bro. That's tough.
Gave her pink eye.
Yeah, that's tough. No regrets. He has no regrets, Chris. Zero regrets.
And anonymous.
Kill Gina.
Oh, can I get that boombo?
No, you can't.
Uh-huh.
I was just playing. I hate the boombo.
How do you hate this? It's the most OP weapon.
Even though I'm ninja with it, bro. I'm ninja with it, bro. But I hate that thing.
I'm making all the slurpings one shot for you. I just got headshot sniped through the window. Oh my god, this nigga's insane, bro. Hurry, hurry. Yeah, we're dead. It's a renegade raider. It's a renegade raider.
Swear to God.
I swear on my life, bro. It's a renegade raider.
It's okay. Gavin got a renegade raider earlier in creative, and he was trash.
He, bro. Clip that shit, bro. He headshot sniped me through the littlest window in the world, bro. He's goated, trust me.
Listen, listen. Chris, your favorite song, ready? Don't you murder me. We are both platanitos. Both of us grow on tree. Your favorite song?
Madre. Wait, it's another banana. He's my brother. Don't you feel sorry? I'm gonna watch him. I'm gonna watch Lil Moco on playing Fortnite.
I need those that's growing trees. Say so to the big 40s and the big Draco. There you go. Do what I say so to the big 40s and the big Draco. What I say so. Oh shoot, what's that? Wait, Chris, can you get off late today or no?
Probably 11.
Oh. Go. Damn, that's a big old booty. I'm about to watch Gooba, bro. That's a big old juice that boy. Oh, bro, you mean want to watch it? No, I'm watching it. Yep.
Two duos. Three duos. Two duos, max. This is a blue pump in his building. Oh my god, it's blessed. God, I found a mythical chest and gave me a fucking pistol.
You want that or no?
No.
Here, I was about to give you mini.
Bruh, I canceled my big pump. Let's rush this, the team.
Hold
that
on, let me just park this big pop.
No, I fell.
They're killing you. They're killing. Watch your face.
Cantina?
Yeah.
All right, let's go. Let's go.
That ugly lady.
I'm being mad.
Because this song's sick. No cap. Low key.
No, oh my god, why do I always fall down, bro? I'm so retarded. Don't die, babe, I'm not near you.
Oh, they're right here, they're on me, they're on me.
I'm trying my best to come to you.
I turned around, it's all good. He boomboed me, bro, he boomboed me. He boomboed me, Chris. He shot me through the walls. Oh, his boyfriend killed me.
He could have been here.
He has boo. He's rushing you. Right here. They're both on top. His mom left him.
What?
Bro, how did I die to this bot, bro? I'm so mad. Oh, he shot. This guy killed me.
Oh, my God. I can't do good with any of these skins right now. I need to do good with my arena skin, the one that I usually wear. I need to put on a spark plug.
Yeah, me too. All right, let's do this. I'm ready. Chris, I'm at 4,000, bro. We gotta, like, do good this game.
So I have this dollar bill, right? I'm gonna write my name on this, right? There. And if someone finds this dollar with the secret message that's written on the back of it that only I know, so I know that it's my dollar, I'm going to give you $10,000. So if you find this dollar from getting change from anything...
Why'd you jump, Chris? Oh, you're going to me too. Come on, bro. This game's for corrupted. We gotta focus, bro. I'm turning my thing off. I have to focus.
Let me put on my face weight. Okay, dude, guess you're doing just fine. Put it in my AirPod and focus. That's what I always do.
Because I haven't been playing Arena or anything like that much.
No.
I've been playing creative like all day. Alright, bet. Let's land right here. Let's land right here.
I'm landing doghouse.
I'm landing yellow. They're landing doghouse too. Yeah. They're both landing doghouse.
I'm gonna pickaxe him. Oh, wait, no. He landed in basketball courts.
They're both landing right there, Chris. One landed on bottom floor of doghouse.
Got a green tack in minis.
I'm gonna get this SMG, this chest right here, and then I'm gonna rush over there. No
it's
way.
It's Mr. Brian, bro. It's Mr. Brian.
How do you know? How do you know?
He shook me down. Trust.
Oh, yeah, it's Mr. Brian.
Bro, it's literally his skin and everything, too.
Look at the pickaxe, too.
Oh, my God. Could we play creative? I'm done. I don't
Yeah,
know.
For real, huh? We're so used to playing creative all day. But tomorrow, we're really going to play that tournament, though. I don't care what you say.
Yeah, I got you. What time is it at?
I'll check right now.
Oh, shit.
It starts in 19 hours. I don't know what that is, but... Three. It starts at one. Yeah, girl. Right.
You know what?
She's gonna send me something. Yeah. Whose edits are you working on? Who's that? Someone random? Ready up, Chris. We can do this creative.
What? Did you guys hear this? Look.
Bro, it's gonna make me cry, I promise, bro. You can FaceTime me right now.
I'm liking it, and I'm gonna show the time tomorrow in the morning. And that's just a show.
Come on, Chris.
What are we gonna do?
This.
Let's go.
I wish we put the Manic skin back on.
Yeah.
Because I was doing sweaty with it in creative.
We should play with Darla and Gavin.
They don't join, so. And Gavin's editing right now.
Alright. Are you working on our edits, Gavin? like other people's. Let's go, Gavin. So I like it. We just joined you. You can keep playing until we finish this. Well, look at this track. Let me try and invite you, but you're not able to join because we're in the matchmaking already. Big, where you at, big? Oh, I see you. Go to purple.
I don't know where you are.
There's another one like you, Bagel. I know. Person with the candy axe too.
Yeah, but it has a blue night shield. I don't.
It does?
Yeah.
Swear.
These skins next to us are good. Look at their skins.
Oh my god. That one, the lace skin, has the flaw, so she's an OG. Both of them are OGs.
Both of them are OGs, yep. Show her your back bling.
Keep doing norm.
Do backstroke. Oh, box up. Look, there's a solo.
I bet you.
I'm gonna tarp.
Alright, I'll follow your tarps. Don't finish them yet.
They're rushing us, though.
Alright, and...
They're rushing us from right here. There's a dark bomber here. You caught him?
I cracked the skin. Bigger right here, behind you.
You didn't crack me, as full shield.
No, not that one. The one I cracked, he killed. The one I just killed, the one I cracked, he killed. Oh, look at these guys, they're tryhards. The lace skin and the soccer skin.
I'm not watching
them. They're tryhards.
Oh no, the click skin has no back bling. He doesn't have a blue night shield, he just has candy axe like me. Oh, I'm watching them though.
Bro, Thurda, why do you talk like that? I'm not in the party. Hello? Yeah? Okay. Alright. It's clicks, bro. What? Are you expecting the soccer skin bagels to want to be clicks?
Yeah.
It's clicks.
No, I'm clicks.
It's Darla. Darla, if you change your name, it's going to be corrupted on the square.
It's. Remember, your name's going to be corrupted underscore it's. I hate him, bro. I want to stab him in his eyeball.
Corrupted on this story.
The spark plugs.
Gamer
clicks,
girl.
Bro.
Are you gonna make a new account?
Oh my.
Why don't you just tell your dad to log you out of that stupid family thing? Oh my god. That's why there's YouTube. And I thought you were smarter than that. Alright, I'll do it.
Alright, tomorrow.
If I do it, no, I'll do it right now. So that's
oh my gosh, bro, I'm so bored then.
The manic skin. Buy the manic skin.
Oh my gosh, I left, Chris. COVID. But I do not want to play this one. I want to play Clicks Box Fight. That's what I want to get at.
Yeah, let's leave and go play some Clicks Box Fight so we can invite Darla and Gavin. Alright, what did I search up? How to get log out of family plan, I guess, on PlayStation. Darla. Go to settings, go to settings right now. Like for your PlayStation.
Nope, do it.
What happened?
She has to go wash the dishes.
Oh my god, no manches.
Proof by the foot was only 300 feet. So in my last video, I tried to beat it, and I got up to 297 feet. But then I found out that Proof by the Foot was watching me, so now I'm taking this seriously. After 9.5 hours of work, and Lord knows how many candy wrappers, I am proud to say that my Proof by the Foot is up to 576 feet long. I found out the world's longest Proof by the Foot was only 300 feet. So in my last...
This is a scary story about the family portrait.
Bro, there oh my god. Can I keep dollars for you, UK?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm in here, party leader. Join me, Chris. I did that on accident.
Darla, do it right now. How are you washing the dishes when you're doing, when you're talking? Wow, it's messed up, I'm telling you.
Alright, they don't want to join. Alright, who cares?
Let's just play.
Just in a good thing.
Join, Gavin.
I never got this thing at all. And you're wondering what it is. I'll tell you what I did a good thing.
She just won a phone too.
Darla, why did you send me that TikTok? It was hella weird. That is not funny to me. Did she join us?
No. Oh yeah. Mexico. You're gay.
Oh, Bigel, we forgot to put on our skins. Is he even joined back?
I already left. Oh, I actually started the game instead of left. Because I just left and said I already left, but I started the game.
You think these are different shoes?
I left. Bro, get out, you stink like rat.
Oh,
Wait. Oh, I know, I heard him. Yeah. Hurry up, ready up, Chris.
Go to your settings and then go to account management and then go to PS4 system restrictions. You know, what do you see? FaceTime me. Popping up online.
You're probably calling CeeLo, Chris. Probably gonna say daddy. You're that's your call. Come here, I can't hear you.
A player was being dragged by
We're goated.
You're actually goaded on the sticks, so I don't know why you're so good about sticks.
GG, Chris.
Alright, just make a new account right now.
What the heck? She's making a new account. She might have no skins, bro.
She's gonna buy the manic skin only, I think.
Oh, that's gonna be sick.
Alright, so make one right now. What should Daryl put her name as?
Okay, we're thinking of the name. Yes.
Yeah, she's part of the clan. So
Chris is gonna get mad corrupted. for Ruben's gonna get mad for not trying her out though. He got mad at like Jalen for that, cause he had to get tried out. And
we'll
he
just
didn't.
Say that we tried him out.
He knows that we didn't. Why would he kill two? Why would he kill you twice? Why would she kill you twice? I mean. Ruben's not gonna believe that either. Well, he might because. He thinks she has aimbot.
I swear, Darla did be having aimbot though. Like, everyone has a specialty. Bagels, goaded at box fights. What's my specialty at though? Like, I don't even
building, know. Bro. Building, for sure.
Building? I'm good at clutching though, sometimes though, right?
No, most of the time.
Kill me, I need to go ask my sister something. Darla, call you back.
Show her the TikTok. You just fart,
wait,
Chris. Show her the TikTok.
No, that was, I didn't fart. It's because I have my controller on vibration. I put on my
I
desk.
Was just kidding, bro. I said show her the TikTok.
Show her the TikTok?
Yeah, the Kobe one.
Oh, yeah.
Who's here? Waiting for us to end the game. Bruh. Oh, well, I can't do it. Eleven. I think one of my specialties also for this clan is editing. Because I think I'm the fastest editor. So I edit faster than Chris and Ruben. And Daniel. And Daniel edits slow. Someone liked our video. We have 48 views. How much likes, though? We have 14 followers only, and we're following 14 people. Don't follow people. She models on Instagram or what? Cause she is fine, bro. Well, no wonder. Don't tell nobody I said that though. This is so boring. Chris isn't even playing. Join. Popping, popping in these heels. I'm gonna try something real quick. Hello? Oh, I just heard a noise, so I was like, wait, what? What's happening? Oh my gosh, my crouch is so fast. I don't know. I changed my crouch button to X and it's so fast. No, we'll change it back right now. Send it to me. Kinda. I'm gonna try and do this real quick.
wanted, nigga.
Bro, yeah, for real, it's so boring right now. Darla sent me a friend request. Darla's new account sent me a friend request. Is Chris gonna play or no? Darla, were you just talking to him or no? Oh. Why'd you guys get your phones taken away? No. Oh my gosh, bro, I'm so bored. Yeah. Okay. Corrupted Darla. Which also wasn't that bad. I think we can all remember the helper bite. Ooh, that was a living nightmare. And even something like the bite, I don't know. Which did draw blood. How'd you spell it? Now most of the bites I take are intentional, but then again, sometimes they happen on accident. Just like oh shoot, you're right here. That was not a good day. And what I want to do is count down the top 5 best. And when I say best,
most painful fights that I have taken over the course in 3 years on the Brave Movement's channel. And to kick it off, let's travel back down to West Virginia, where I had the unique opportunity to get up close for a day of tactical training with man's best friend.
You will feel every bit of the pressure from the bite of the dog.
Oh, yeah.
Just no puncture.
That's what you have to wear if you want to get taken down by a canine.
Wow, now it's two. Oh, no, no, no. That's when I go get the siphon. Spammed.
There are some teeth underneath that have just popped through the underside of my arm. All right, I'm gonna dump a little bit of water. Are you ready? Here we go. All right, buddy, let go. Let go. Oh, I don't want him to let slide back. Biting out harder and harder and harder. Believe it or not, my arm was stuck in the mouth of that alligator for 7 minutes. Still want to get an alligator as a pet? Now, reptile bites can be really bad because oftentimes they can cause infection. This next bite didn't exactly go according to plan. I don't think this is one that I'm ever going to forget.
Oh boy, we are seconds away from being chomped by the common snapping turtle.
Coyote, your GoPro is rolling. This is crazy.
Oh my gosh.
And I'm about to enter the chomp zone with the common snapping turtle. Are you ready?
Let's do this.
One, two, three.
30 damage, 30 freaking damage. Oh my gosh, let's go. He's back.
He's got the backside of my hand. Yeah, go ahead. Just kind of dump.
You did this build right here?
Real light. Okay, there he goes. He's trying to get off.
Dan?
There he goes.
You said that was not me.
Major holes in my hand. Okay, let me dip him in the water to get that rubbing alcohol off.
Head and shoulder stylers do more. Strong on style and kind on scalp. New head and shoulder stylers.
There you go.
you go, little buddy.
Oh, my goodness. I'm really nervous.
Yeah. Jeez. Oh, man. He bit right there and slid off to the side. Oh, that hurt. And missed the wood. I honestly couldn't think of anything else to say in that moment because the pain was so incredible. Fortunately, my team was on hand, and Mario jumped in to help me get the turtle off of my hand. Now, I've said it before, and I'll say it again. Guys, do not try to catch snapping turtles, because if you were bitten, trust me, it's going to be a really bad day.
No, bro, I couldn't freaking build. I couldn't freaking build. Look, I can't build. I can't build. Oh shoot, I'll go watch the freaking video.
Look at that creature. An alien from another planet. I'm not doing the scene in the dark, guys. We're waiting till tomorrow morning. And yes, I'm going to let my big toe be bitten by the toe biter. Oh, look at that.
Ew, your big toe's ugly. This guy's big toe's ugly, bro. Let's go, baby.
Okay, here we go.
What? That makes no sense at all. My gosh, bro. Tell us this or something.
7 o'clock in the morning. I think we all know what's going to happen. All right, guys, I'm going to do it. I'm going to be bitten by the giant desert centipede so that I can explain to you just how painful the bite from this creature really is. I'm going to gently go on and pin it.
Oh, I couldn't do anything.
Okay, here we go.
Oh my gosh, you were one more big axe.
Venomous bites are oftentimes worse than the non-venomous bites. And no matter what, if you
best way to do that is to simply get by these creatures from a safe distance. Now, I know a lot of you are wondering, and maybe even writing in the comments section below.
Tell her now that she's here. Tell her what you're going to ask her. If she remembers that day that she's the only one who didn't get her phone taken away. I was 1 HP. I was 1 HP, that's why I did that. Do you need to send the game? All right, after this round. How about I go sweat? I ended it.
Some people look to the stars and ask, what if? Maybe you were built here to be the answer. Maybe your purpose on this planet isn't on this planet.
Oh, Chris got off. Settings.
It's really important that we have animals like Utah at Australia Zoo because he is contributing to a breeding program and he's also educating the public about their conservation issues. So Nick, the head of reptiles, he's actually going to be injecting a saline solution into the frozen rats that he feeds in Utah. We're hoping that this is actually going to get his blood levels back to normal.
When we first noticed the issue with Utah, the initial blood results came back with a very high uric acid level. Generally speaking, it's indicative of something going on with his kidney function. We'd inject as much saline as we possibly can.
You need one more pickaxe.
To try and minimize the levels of uric acid that we received in his previous blood results. So essentially, all we're trying to do is hydrate the animal as best as we possibly can. A cobra bite is considered a fatal bite for a human.
Oh, how awesome is that?
they have incredibly acute vision, and they seem to be a problem-solving snake. So you can see that he starts to manipulate the animal, and then he will start to use his fangs at the top as an anchor point, and he starts walking his jaws over the top of the animal. He's just such a beautiful animal. It would be a crying shame to see him deteriorate in any way.
Today, we've got a very exciting checkup. We're actually doing a blood test with Utah. Dr. Sam wants to go in and take some blood samples for this suspected kidney issue to see if what we're trialing is actually helping him. So that means Wes and I have to go in and catch Utah.
I don't know what he's going to do, so you're going to have to keep a little bit of distance, because he might swing around and the first thing he'll grab is probably you.
This is very dangerous. Wes is by far the most competent and experienced snake handler. He worked directly with Dad, so there's no one better to do this procedure with.
All right, what are we up to? I've got these fierce snakes going to give him a bit of tucker.
Yeah?
What do you reckon?
Wes has got a choice.
No, darling. Go. You're so mean.
When you work in a zoo that has so many highly dangerous reptiles and snakes, you got to learn the ropes. Steve taught me everything I know, so Robert's now in the process of learning, and so the King Cobra is one of the pinnacles. Whew. Oh, here we go. All right. Oh, wow, it is tight. This is one of the most venomous snakes in the world. Just looking at your eye, like, they just look straight into your eyes, like, what are you doing? Very, very smart snake, which makes them even more dangerous. You know, they know what's going on.
The reason for the bloods is to determine whether Utah's renal function is where we need it to be. We need to know that he's well hydrated, that his uric acid levels are sitting normally. The dangers are that it can rapidly deteriorate within a period of 12 to 24 months.
Wes is going to take him out of his enclosure, set him on the ground, and this tube will be laying just on the floor. And then he'll actually snake right into the tube, and then we'll pick him up, put him on the table, and we'll be able to take blood.
Oh, he's on. How intelligent.
Yeah, as soon as he saw that movement, he was right on it. Instead of trying to pin that head down, that's not great for the snake. By funneling him into that little tube and keeping him in there, we'll be able to get in and do all of our tests. However, as soon as you lay a hand on the snake, that's when they're really on high alert. A snake of that size, their strike range is absolutely huge.
You don't know what the snake's going to do.
Go around this way. Good boy. It's okay.
Yeah, he's strong. He's fast. He's on the board. I've got to be ready to move. You know, you've got to kind of be a half a second in front of him.
Go around this way.
I mean, I'm within the strike range. He knows. He doesn't want to go in that tube. They all give off body language. From the subtleties of the way they move their head, the way they look at you. And that's the art form of dealing with big venomous snakes.
I love the game. I love the game, I said. Oh, I couldn't shoot my shotgun.
Awesome. That was so cool. Wes did an amazing job.
My heart's gone. Hey, Sam.
Well done. Very good.
How was that? Awesome.
We're hoping that this animal's going to realize that we're trying to help it, that we mean it no harm, and Dr. Sam will be able to get in and take those bloods.
So I'm just sterilizing the site that will insert the needle to collect blood.
The reason that we use the tail vein to collect blood is the most accessible vein, so it's quite near the surface. Snake scales are quite thick and tough, so we need to be very careful to gently insert the needle to get to the vein.
There we go. Nice work.
Oh, that's awesome. Well done.
And now you're able to put your thumb on sort of quite a lot of pressure on there. So we just need to get this blood into the anticoagulant as soon as possible.
Yep.
The thing we're most interested in with him, of course, is the uric acid, which will give us a really good indication of his kidney function.
Let's go.
Done with him now?
Yeah, definitely.
GG.
The quicker the process is, the less stress there is on the scene.
climb in there for me?
I don't want her to one-put me for 100, so I'm going to... I'm in the corner, kid.
It was wild.
Robert was on the ball.
No, I swear I am, though. I love to do that, bro. Too big for this, my big Draco.
Hello, I'm Dr. James, and today we're talking about anal glands.
Anal glands. It's crazy.
A lot of my clients come to me and they say, how can I express my dog's anal glands, or can this be done at home?
I don't know.
The answer is yes.
I'm just going on to random videos.
How to express your dog's anal glands, and there's two main ways to do it. This is Murray. Murray today needs to have an anal gland express, so we're going to show how to do it on him. One is external, and one is internal. We're going to show you both ways, starting with external way, which is, in my opinion, a little bit easier and more recommended. Anal glands are two structures that are about the size of a drape. They're located just inside the anal opening, so you can't see them from outside, but they are just inside there. One's on the left, one's on the right, approximately the 9 and 3 o'clock position. And from this picture, you can see what an anal gland looks like when it's a little bit swollen, which means that it's enlarged. Now, we're going to start with the external method, which is the method that I told you was a little bit easier. Think about squeezing the cheeks on a baby. So you're going to take about an inch on each side of the anal opening, and you want to gently compress.
Why'd you pickaxe me?
Until you see the two drops coming out, that's exactly what you want to see. And so that's exactly how to do it from the external method. Okay, so now that we've done it from the external, we're going to show you the internal way. You want to lift up the tail once again.
Bro, what? No, I tried to one pump you. GG. Darla's better than me.
Exactly what is supposed to come out. As you can see in his case, it is actually very thick, which does indicate that it is going up and that there is a problem.
Is there anything in this world that would want to make me give away what I'm doing now? Yes, there is. When my children can take the football that I call wildlife conservation and run it up. When they're ready to run up our mission, I will gladly step aside. And I guarantee you it'll be the proudest.
What? No, my gosh. I couldn't get through it, bro. I won't bump to you. You're gonna get off? Why? You just killed me. Oh my gosh. Everybody's being weirdos.
So now, the most important role for our family is getting this message out. Steve and I often talked about our big dream for Australia Zoo to make it the best zoological facility on planet Earth. It's really more of a resort for wildlife. You're able to experience them hands-on. See them. Feel them. You discover a koala smells like eucalyptus. Then a
Pincherong smells like popcorn. It's amazing.
I'm not gonna be on for a while after tomorrow. Because I'm going camping. For like 5 days or something. I could place it. Oh my gosh, one more. Oh wait. I forgot you're not getting off right now yet. Yeah. You're beating me 7-2. Oh yeah, I'm going to sweat. How are you still higher than me? Finally. Shishi. Oh, crap. Yeah, not just playing. Bro, look what Chris did. He changed the key. Look at Christian's thing. The thing, the I forgot what it's called. Rich kid. What? Ask him. And look what he put. He changed the K. That's trash, K. And do you game? Want to join a clan? Come show us if you're cracked out. We hold tryouts at every day at 12 p.m. I thought it was 2:30. When did he become the leader? This is my clan. I'm the one who made it. Yeah. I don't know why he thinks he's clan leader. Nah, I'm gonna change that watch. No way you still have health. Let's go, baby. No, I'm not gonna go. Bro, why did you delete the post, though? Bro, nah, watch tomorrow. I'm not gonna let this kid, he's not gonna be nothing. He's not gonna do nothing no more. Should I? He told me to promote him to leader today. Oh, my chest hurts. I don't have a headset right now. No. I'm using, what's this thing called? I'm using, earbuds. Like, little earbuds. Nothing. I told him why'd he delete the post. He's responding right now.